Hey guys, so I am making this video to share a very exciting news with you guys and something which makes me so happy. I got my second dose of the COVID vaccination and now I'm finally fully vaccinated. A lot of you guys have been asking how the vaccination process is here in Canada. क्या वो इजीली वैक्सीनेशंस दे रहे हैं, हाउ इज़ द ओपनिंग अप प्रोसेस लुकिंग लाइक. सो आई जस्ट थॉट आई मेक अ वीडियो एंड टॉक अबाउट ऑल ऑफ दीज थिंग्स विद यू एंड शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस. आई वेटेड 2 days टू रिकॉर्ड दिस वीडियो बिकॉज मुझे मेरे पोस्ट वैक्सीनेशन सिम्टम्स भी शेयर करने थे आपके साथ कि क्या हुआ. सो विच इज़ आई वेटेड फॉर 2 days टू शूट दिस. आई गॉट माई वैक्सीनेशन 2 days बैक एंड आई गॉट बोथ डोसेज ऑफ फाइजर. So talking about finding my vaccination, it wasn't as hard to find a vaccination. In fact, now at this point, vaccinations बहुत easily available है. So I suggest for all of you guys जिन्होंने अब तक अपना वैक्सीन नहीं लिया है, book it right away if you are in Canada and बहुत easily available है. So for all of the people who are asking ki do you need a health card to get vaccinated or is there any charge to get vaccinated, no, the vaccinations are free of cost. You don't need a health card, you can just put in any piece of ID. So agar aap apna passport bhi dikhaye, you are eligible to get vaccinated. How I got my first dose was, this was so random. I was at work Shoppers pe on a weekend. They got 2 to 3 vaccination cancellations on that day. Since Shoppers is a pharmacy, वहाँ पर vaccinations भी मिलते हैं. So basically ये vaccinations को ज़्यादा time रख नहीं सकते because I think they need a specific temperature to be stored. So basically अगर कोई cancel करता है तो it's a waste unless someone else takes it. So उन्होंने हम employees से पूछा if we would like to get the vaccine and I said yes. That's how I got my first vaccination. So it was pretty spontaneous and I was very happy to get it. Symptoms I had some arm pain but that was it, kuch zyada nahi hua. And then the second dose 1 mahine ke baad, Shoppers didn't have any vaccinations at that point available, so I decided to get my vaccination from some other maybe pop-up clinic or some hospital. So this is where I went on to Vaccine Hunters, which is a Twitter page. Which guys, if you're trying to find vaccines, then you should check them out because वो हर दिन listing डालते हैं of places where you can get your vaccination. So you can definitely check them out. Other way is just go to COVID vaccine website and you can get your vaccine from there as well. और एक helpline भी है जहाँ पे आप call करके अपना booking करवा सकते हैं. So there are many ways and it is completely doable. Doesn't matter कि आप यहाँ के citizen हो या आप एक immigrant हो. You can get your vaccination free of charge. So I really appreciate the Canadian government for doing that and for considering all of us for the vaccination. With the help of all of this, I got my second vaccination dose booked finally. I got it at St. Michael's Hospital and they were also offering a Pfizer. So basically mere dono doses Pfizer the. I went there and this is what my experience looked like getting my vaccination. So this will also show you what the vaccination process in Canada looks like.
Getting vaccinated! Woo-hoo! Getting our second dose!
Finally! Yay! Double, double!
Everything was fine जब तक मैं घर आई. That night things were fine. So talking about post vaccination symptoms, सबने कहा था कि second vaccination hits you a little harder and आपको शायद symptoms ज़्यादा दिखेंगे, which was kind of true in my case. Arm pain तो बहुत सारा था, so that yes. And then I think I was fine on the day of my vaccination, but the next day I felt a little बॉडी पेन, थोड़ा सा अनईजी फील हो रहा था. सो येस, थोड़ा सा था बट इट वॉज बेरेबल एंड इट लास्टेड फॉर मे बी 2 days, बट आफ्टर दैट आई वॉज फाइन. सो दैट हैपेंड, आई टुक इनफ रेस्ट फॉर द 2 days एंड बिल्कुल घर से ज़्यादा नहीं निकली. आई वॉज जस्ट रेस्टिंग, स्लीपिंग. इट वॉज अ गुड ब्रेक फॉर मी एज वेल. सो वो हुआ. So I did that and then yeah, here I am completely fine with my 2 doses of my vaccination. So yeah guys, it feels great and it feels so nice that things are finally opening up and Ontario is in the phase 3 of opening up. So finally yahan pe dine in bhi khul gaya hai and the salons are open, dine in is open, patios to open the and malls are open. So finally we can plan on doing some things by actually going out and we can actually enjoy the summer and the beautiful weather that we have. Now while things are opening up, another good thing is that hopefully borders are going to open really really soon. So a lot of you guys who are planning, aap finally yahan aa sakte hain. This is a great great news. And another thing that I am hoping for is that maybe I can go visit home for a while. It's almost gonna be 2 years of me being here in Canada and मैं एक भी बार घर नहीं गई हूँ. So I kind of wanna go home. I have been feeling a little homesick lately. I miss my family, I miss my friends. So hopefully I get to go home very soon. And this is one thing that probably not a lot of people talk about, but आप जब Canada आते हो, yes you get an amazing lifestyle. Yes, you get your freedom and a lot of things might be better over here. But you get into this cycle jahan pe aap pehle student hote ho, fir aap work permit pe hote ho, then maybe you have to apply for your PR and all of this is so time bound that aap ghar nahi ja sakte and you are here all by yourself. So it does get a little lonely sometimes and you might even get homesick. So I'm just hoping I get to visit home, maybe for just some time. And also, जब आप काम करते हो तो इतनी लंबी छुट्टी मिलना मुश्किल है कि आप विजिट कर पाए हो. I'm wishing कि आप लोग जल्दी कनाडा आ पाए and मैं जल्दी घर जा पाऊँ to visit my family. Guys, that was it. This was just a casual video. I was not going to shoot it, but then मुझे बहुत लोगों के questions आ रहे थे asking about the vaccination and the opening up process in Canada. So this was just a casual video talking about the process with you. Hope you guys enjoyed. And guys, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And also do let me know in the comment section what are the topics that you would like me to make videos on. And thanks for watching guys. I will see you guys again soon. Bye.